Hello guys, welcome back to Reaction with Music. I believe you've been enjoying most of my video lessons. In this video, I'm going to talk about another fingering exercise. It could be used for bass, it could be used for lead guitarist. So this is acoustic lead guitar. So I'm going to work with it. The previous exercise we did on the bass was playing four notes on four frets at the same time with all the strings. So I remember I go like this. Something like that. And then you play all the frets. Then you move to another four sessions of the frets. In this exercise is going to be for only frets 1 and 2, and 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5. 5, 6, 6, 7, 8, and then 7, 8, and so on and so forth. So that means they're going to play notes of the first and second fret on all the strings. So it's going to be like this. I'm going to start very slow, adagio, like this, so that you can get how it goes. So first and second, second and third, third and fourth, fourth and fifth, and then you play for all the notes. The more you practice on that, the more you get to know. And then you need to start at your own pace, and then very quick, and then quick as the quickest you can go.